Hey guys, Rick Kurt here, and today we're going to be playing Escape the Dentist Obby, and I also have a guest.
Boya, boya, boya,
me!
So let's get started.
The three-headed doge.
What does he say? Can I read him?
Yeah.
Actually, do you want to read him?
Wait,
do you want to come sit over here to get from the chair? Guys, I'll be right back and try to get my brother situated. So, guys, you guys are situated right here.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll read the evil doctor. He'll read the kid. So, you will never escape.
Looks like we're locked. Let's try to escape. Jump over this toothpaste to the other side.
I feel like this is one of those legit obbies, which it is. Where, like, Dancy Dam has played it. Oh, let's go over here.
Checkpoint.
Checkmate. Oh, it's one of those that changes color when you sit on it.
What?
One of those checkpoints.
Wait for me, brother.
Bro, I can't wait for you in the middle of an obby. At the end, we have to wait for each other. Yeah, that's a rule. But if it's just like a few steps away, you don't.
All right. So I'm at the end, the butt-shaped wooden piece.
The butt-shaped wooden piece.
So this is apparently a dentist.
Yeah, who's evil and monstrous.
So how does he expect to get money?
Yeah, how does he expect to get money if he's holding people hostage? Why does he keep dentures?
It would be like the Stockholm syndrome.
You coming?
You know what that is? Stockholm
no.
Syndrome. It's where if someone gets kidnapped, they either get tricked into jump over these toothbrushes to the other side.
Ooh.
Yeah.
I like this green one.
Green one?
It's like neon green.
I like all of them. Oh my goodness!
Yeah, what?
Look at the evil doctor in the window.
He has a knife.
Oh my goodness! How is he going to...
Just don't ask questions.
Yeah. They're like going to pay
to get... It's the easy checker patterns.
Mm-hmm. They're going to get paid to get their face ripped off. Oh, I know. He pretends to be a normal dentist.
I know where we're going.
And then, he pretends to be a normal
guys,
dentist.
Every time there's a vent, just go through it.
Mm-hmm. He pretends to be a normal dentist, and gets them to pay for him first, and then he rips all their teeth out without them knowing that he... Wait, try the trick. Not this one.
It's yellow.
It's yellow?
Yeah, it's yellow. I tried to walk on it, but then I just accidentally walked off because he's a really, really thin!
It's jump.
Of course.
It's not red.
I know it's not. Oh.
It's yellow again.
Yellow's a lucky number. I wish yellow turned into green, because green, look at my body.
Oh, yeah. Do you know my favorite color?
What?
Purple.
Well, that was a room for nothing.
What?
Read.
Oh. Try to find the key to open that door. Oh, yeah.
Found it.
Where is it?
Lying on the floor over here.
Where?
Over here, look. It's literally lying on the floor.
I don't see any key. Over here? Oh, okay.
That was really stupid. Wait, where did we get out?
What door? There's no other door. Key? Oh! Just use the key and tap it.
Oh, wait, let me... I want to use this key.
You can't jump on the dentures. That was my first reaction. We need to jump on the dentures.
Oh, that was the room we were just in. I was like, what? Here?
Like, what is this, water?
I'm guessing it's like the teeth fluid.
We might be able to get in two obbies in one this video.
I wouldn't hope for it.
We're going to do this one pretty quickly.
What?
Why are you back there?
I don't think there was a checkpoint at any of these.
There was.
Oh, well then, I didn't click the checkpoint. Oh, wait, I have to use my key. There you go. But then I just didn't use it. Oh, yeah, because I walked past them.
I'll be waiting for you.
Are you already past that part?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, that part's pretty easy.
I passed that.
Even though I just walked off the edge. I thought I was in the round on your screen. You know, the reason I think every time I jump on that member of the grandpa's obby, every time I jump, the reason I kept going through, because I don't have any shoes on.
Through what?
Remember, I kept going through the stove, and I kept dying? Maybe it's because I don't have my shoes on.
Yeah, I don't have shoes either. I have dog fur. And is that not good enough for you? Is that not good enough for you?
Aiden, let me see your animations when you walk. Oh, if you can get this animation for free. Look how I jump. Oh, wait. This is the normal. What happened to my animations?
I don't know. All right, so.
I was supposed to be like, what? Why did you just do that?
Oh, sorry.
I was supposed to like jump with my knees buckled and my arms out really far, side to side.
Oh, this is so cool.
Yep.
Touch the right button to make the floor visible. Is it so cool? Nope, apparently it's not. I'm gonna have to press the red button to make the floor visible.
That was pretty easy.
I think I forgot to say it. Did I say it already?
Yeah.
Press. Press!
Just press it.
Good.
Yeah. I'm not looking forward to this.
Oh, this will be.
What happened?
Look, do you see him?
Oh, I told you, I'm not looking forward to this. Aiden, don't get eaten yet. I said don't get eaten yet.
I didn't know that I would immediately fly into his mouth.
What? Then why is it there?
Why are you still there, you know, checkpoint person?
No, because there was no checkpoint in this room. No, literally, look.
I know, I said stupid.
Oh, there is a checkpoint in this
room. Even stupider.
Shut up. See, this is why we get in arguments. You call me stupid.
I'm kidding.
Your jokes suck.
Okay. Oh my god! I was trying to find a way out.
Okay,
yeah.
That made total sense.
This is how the human body works. There's definitely a hole in the mouth, in the back of your jaw.
There is actually. That's where it leads to the neck.
So. Yeah, but it's a bit bigger than that.
The thing is, Aiden.
And there's definitely a pathway. Wait a second.
Why is it straight?
Just think about how this guy's body is structured. So we got the mouth, and then is he a worm? Look, he must be a worm.
Yeah, he is a worm.
He's a worm.
Because it just goes straight.
I'm still on the burgers and food section.
You are? Mm-hmm. Oh, bro, I'm waiting. I'm already past the laser, sorry.
Wait for me!
I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry, I got caught in a moment. I'm just really good at obbies. I'm just going in here to get the checkpoint because I don't want to die again.
How would you die?
Okay. I feel like this is one that Dancy Dan played.
No, it might be copying that, but I know it's definitely not the same thing.
These are like one of those legit obbies. Like, sometimes they make those fake obbies that just...
Yeah, this is a fake one that's based off of the real one, but it's still good enough.
No, there is no real one. Obby is an obby no matter what. No matter how small.
Is this the poop slide?
Yes, it's called Donkeylish Doodoo.
I got killed by the poop slide.
Oh, I went out first try. Oh, we didn't come out his butt.
Hey, wait, boy!
What? I couldn't just die on my own poop. You just died, yeah, like that. I mean, I didn't jump all the time, but.
But it helped. Wow, this is not the one Dan played because it doesn't have the butt. Oh, now we get to mess around with things.
Oh, that sounds really wrong. Oh, there's more obbies!
We need to try them out.
We can do that on the next video, because this is where we're going to end this video.
Alright, well then we're going to do one like right after this video.
Oh, yeah, that's what we're going to do, yeah. I just got to upload this and then we're going to do it.
Yep.
So,
wait, like, we need to fly up into the distance first. What are you thinking?
That's exactly what I'm doing.
Where are you?
Flying off into the distance.
Well, wait for me! Hey, distant bird, I'm above you.
I know, I'm gonna take a picture. You know these disappear?
Yeah.
So we can't stand on it. Oh, I see where we came out.
What?
Over here.
It's just like a long red worm.
I told you he was a worm!
Yeah, no, I told you he was a worm.
Shut up. I'll make it there first.
You probably will. You're right.
Maxie. If you look on Aiden's screen, it's like all red. Like you can see me all the way down there. Are you gonna miss it? Oh no, I missed it. We're below it now. Lighter than the moon, moon, moon. I'm on it and I'm walking. Oh, you just barely unclipped it. You can jump up though. Up, bye. So guys, we're gonna end this video. Hope you enjoyed. Stay healthy, because that's how you grow as a kid.
And eat your milk.
No, I say that, Aiden. That's my.
What do I do?
Keep drinking milk. You can have it with your cookies. You can dip it in your cookies. You can have chocolate milk. You can have strawberry milk. You can have normal milk. I prefer not to
have
normal milk.
You can have grass.
You can eat. You can even have it with your cereal. I really particularly don't care.
You can have milk.
Stop. You can just have milk. I always do the outro.
So I'm not allowed to do anything anymore. I'm not allowed to say anything.
Because I did the outro. That doesn't work. And also, leave a like.
So I'm not allowed to talk?
No, you're allowed to talk. You're overreacting. So what I'm trying to say here. That's great. What I'm trying to say here is leave a like if you want me to do more. Because I'm going to do more no matter what, I think. And subscribe to be part of the Drink Courage team. And the green team. Can you pick that back up?
It is right there!
I thought you threw it down there. And get the merch, even though it's not in the store, but really, later...
You don't need the merch! We don't have
later
merch.
In my life, it will be in the store. So, that's where we're gonna end it. Adios, amigo!
I'm dying.